Hello guys, welcome to the channel. So in this video, we are going to discuss how we can download and install official VLC media player for Windows 10. VLC media player is one of the famous media player for Windows 10. So to download and install, just open your favorite browser and search for VLC. Then click the first link. Don't worry, download link will be in the description box. So you can see there, VLC for Windows. So if your operating system is 32-bit, then you can directly click on download VLC. If your operating system is 64-bit, then click on this icon and you will get installer for 64-bit version. So if you don't know whether your system is 64-bit or 32-bit, just right click on Windows icon, then click on system. So here you get system type 64-bit. So I'm going to download 64-bit, and for 32-bit operating system, installation process is same. Just you have to download this first 32-bit operating system, and for 64-bit operating system, you have to click on installer for 64-bit version. So now you can get downloading VLC 2.2.6 for Windows 64-bit. So now my file is downloading. Wait till download complete. So our download has been completed. So sometimes while downloading VLC media player, you may get some error. To fix this, click here button and it will give you some option to download. So let's open the file. Click on yes. So for now, let's close the browser. So select your language. My language is English. So click on OK. Then click on next. Then click on next. Then keep all this thing default, then click on next, then click on install. So then just click on finish. So this way you can download and install VLC media player on Windows 10. Thanks for watching. I hope you had enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Bye for now. See you in next video.